The answer to the question is as follows. So, in multicellular organisms, the volume increases